Ali's impact across the islands is deep, affecting and inspiring several people, including Bruce Kawano, a member of the Hawaii State Boxing Commission. He saw Ali in Chicago during the opening ceremony of the World Boxing Championships in 2007.
I think he changed the face of boxing, because when Muhammad Ali started boxing or became champion, and the way he was brash, and but he could back his words up, and everybody, the whole world, started watching boxing.
Meanwhile, for local boxer Ichi Jumawan, the impact was a two-way street. He's now a coach in Kapolei, but in 1980, Jumawan impressed the champ in a competition between an Ali team and the best of Hawaii. He was one of the few local fighters who won and later got a chance to meet Muhammad Ali.
So I remember going up to Ali, I was like this small to Ali, and he's so big, right? And I said, Mr. Ali, can I get your autograph? And then Ali just looked down on me, like he looked at me and goes, hey, you fought tonight, didn't you? I said, yeah, I fought tonight. He goes, come here. And I thought he was going to scold me, right? Because I just beat his guy. And he said, come here. So I just kind of like leaned into him, and he said, are you black? Because my name, you know, Ichi Jumawan, right? It's hard to pronounce, and you know, they can't tell, right? So I said, yes, sir, Ali, I'm half black, half Japanese. And he looked at me, he goes, you know, you fought so good, I just knew you had to be black. You know, he just cracked me up and cracked up everybody in the audience, you know? And then he grabbed my a picture of him and he signed it. He said, to Ichi, Muhammad Ali, I saw you.
What a memorable experience. Jumawan was also impressed by Ali's stances on social issues.
As Ali was nearing the end of his career, he tried to have a fight here in Hawaii. The year was 1981, but the State Boxing Commission, headed by Bobby Lee at the time, denied his application in part because his license was suspended in Nevada. Also, he was 39 years of age, thereby ineligible to fight by state bylaws. Ali spoke with KHON2's Joe Moore just before the ruling came down.
I've never been knocked out. Well, they're crazy. People talking about, like, I'm pitiful, I can't fight, I'm going to get hurt. I've never been hurt. Are they crazy?
But that was when you were a younger Muhammad Ali.
Even in the home fight, when I was off on my worst night, he couldn't knock me down and hurt me. I'm the king of all kings. I promise that the stage is set. It's the way I want it. I shall return.
Classic, right? We'll have more in sports on Ali's life, including reaction from another local boxer, Brian Valoria.